watching me.
Hello friends. In this video, we are going to be showing you how to make your Halloween more safe and effective for the whole family. Step 1. Be on the lookout for teenagers. They will call you names such as you decrepit, good-for-nothing, Neville Longbottom-looking. They are commonly seen leaning on their cars, sporting some sort of varsity crew neck outfit attire, wearing very tight jeans. Step 2. Be on the lookout for strangers that are stranger than normal strangers. If they look anything like this, kick them in the gonads and run in the opposite direction. Step 3. Competition. The competition gets heated out there. Be sure to double layer your bag and have your head on a swivel. Be wary of drive-bys. The gangsters of this candy world are ruthless. They will stop at nothing to make sure that they get to the house before you do and get the Snickers. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange. When you're strange, when you're strange. Step 4. Be wary of people who are concerned for your health. They are not concerned for your overall Halloween enjoyment. They will hand you things like Splenda packets, green beans, apples, tomatoes, and other gross stuff. Step 5. They look like you. They act like you. They even smell like you. But know this, they are not you. Canadians. Maple syrup in one hand, a hockey stick in the other. Do not approach at all costs. Thanks guys for watching our video. We hope you enjoyed it. Please click a like in the bottom and make sure to subscribe. Yeah, yo man, thanks for watching this video. You know, real fun making this for the whole family. We gonna be out here just making videos, so make sure you know, leave a like and subscribe or whatever you do, you know? Just keep doing what you do, and have fun this Halloween, you know that. Hey. Keeping it real. Thank you for watching this video. We hope we made your Halloween more safe and effective. Canadians!